We are gathered today to thank God for the grass that we got last year, which was 2015. And we are very grateful that out of the 146 girls that were given by God, 140 are going directly to university. Four of them will go to university maybe through parallel program, and only one girl who scored a C- may not be able to make it.